making him see?
It wasn't over!
She showed me your last mission together.
I was trying to show him what really happened with Tarval. But of course, you interrupted us.
I'm sorry. I didn't know what was going on.
And as usual, you didn't bother to find out until you'd ruined it.
Oh, yeah. Because if I'd known you were watching yourself kill me again, I would have been fine with that.
Hey!
She was always pushing against Thanos, testing his limits. What happened was her fault.
Yeah. I practically shoved that knife into my own gut. Too bad I had such terrible aim. Some assassin.
Gamora, I wasn't trying to kill you.
Oh, yeah? Then what were you doing? Because it looked exactly like you were trying to kill me.
She was just following orders, Gamora. Thanos made her do it.
It's true, Gamora.
I saved your
life! Admit it. You just wanted to prove you were better than me. By killing
me. If I wanted to kill you, you'd be dead! Thanos was going to kill you himself. There would have been nothing left of you. Do you know? I even checked your pulse, just to make sure you were still alive. You never got to see that part. The most important part. But I did!
I'm kind of believing her here, Gamora. She hadn't fake killed you, I'm... pretty sure Thanos would have been a lot more thorough.
It's possible. I don't know what to believe.
I'm just trying to keep us together. You're my family.
That family ended a long time ago.
I'm the one who got stabbed here.
As usual, it's about you.
I'm just saying, if I can forgive you...
Nebula, look. I don't know you, like, super well, even though I've seen, more than I'd like to of your life. But man, you obviously cared about Gamora, and I think you still do. So...
please, sister, give me a chance. All right.
Peter! I can finally sense the shrine.
Okay. Let's go. Well. It isn't my favorite assassin sisters. Well, that'd be a pretty rad band name.
Hey, Peter. Give me one second. I'll meet you in my room.
Sure. Quill.
Thank you for talking to Nebula. It means a lot to have her here. It gives me hope.
What are you...
What?
Oh, is that a dagger? Is it... what, you got a throwing star there? Whatever, you got something pokey on your hip.
I do not usually hug. You're a good friend, Peter.
Also, such sadness.
You are a very nostalgic person.
Hey, whoa, what's the matter? Why are you crying? Why am I crying? Oh, God.
The little box brings you so much sorrow.
Oh, God.
I'm sorry for that. Sometimes emotions overwhelm me and reflect back onto others.
Yeah, it's cool. I'm cool. Okay.
Everyone on this ship is so poisoned by their feelings, overly focused on the past. Not living here, in the now, experiencing all the wonderful things around you.
But if we use the Forge, there are a few things about our past we can change.
That does not necessarily mean you should. You must have realized this by now, but if you bring someone back, it can never be as it was. Thank you for letting me listen to your music. It made me feel better and worse at the same time. I loved it.
Hey, Mantis. Can you direct me to that magic shrine thing now?
Of course! But it is a long way, and I must concentrate completely. There can be no... There can be no distraction...
I didn't know it would do that!
Oh, you have made an awe-inspiring mess.
Distractions.
I'll see what I can do.
Entrance to the shrine. This is it.
Another temple!
The Kree were not only skilled warriors, you can find great symbolism in much of their architecture.
Yeah, they like pretty things. We get it. Now what, Pete?
Mantis? Any pointers?
It appears that the forge goes there, on the altar.